Kelly Bird. I'm thinking this one back behind here is Daisy Lockhart in the Classic. The 98 is our track photographer, Carol Comer. 76 back here in the little mini stock, red, white, and blue is Amanda Frank. The Classic Black 7 back here is Crystal Stevens. Easing up in the 20 is Amy Atkins. And in the 11, no idea. 26, I think Jessica Brown. No, I got the 11. It's Holly McDaniel. Sorry about that, Holly. In the B14, no idea. But we'll do our best. The Vols won today. We've had a wonderful turnout. So, and after we get circling around, another competitor is going to be diving onto the race surface, and she's going to be none other than the one of Tanya McCarter. She'll be diving out, I believe, out of turn number 3. We'll find out. Over entering out of turn number 3. There she is in all of her glamour in the pink and white one. Got warmed up and set up by her son, Mac. You got it. There she is, pretty Penelope Pitstop Tanya McCarter. In the garage area, feature number 2, need to be getting ready. Up on the front row, that's the one of Tanya McCarter. Here comes the 44th, Jessica Breeden. 24 is Sherry Bell. The one classic car is Daisy Lockhart. The A13 is Kelly Bird. The 20 street stock is Amy Atkins. The 26, I think, is Jennifer Brown, I believe. And we're throwing the pink. And there goes the 44 of Jessica Breeden. Here comes the 24 of Sherry Bell. And there goes the one of Daisy Lockhart getting around the one of Tanya McCarter. Here comes the 20 of Amy Atkins. That might be the one to watch. And flying on the outside, the 76 of Amanda Frank. Flying up into turn number 3. Getting around the 20 of Atkins. Down underneath the 11 is Holly McDaniel. Leading lap number 1, the 44 of Jessica Breeden. And there goes the 20 of Amy Atkins. Dives underneath the 24 of Sherry Bell. Now the 76 of Amy Frank gets around the 44. And here comes the 20 of Amy Atkins. Is Amanda Frank. Here comes the B14. I don't know if that's Debbie Singleton or not, but it's the 20 of Amy Atkins. Getting a little loose coming out of turn 2. The 98 of Carol Comer easing around saying, take a picture of me. I'm in a race car. The race is between the 76 of Frank and the 20 of Atkins. She's going to get around the 14. Now here comes the 20 of Amy Atkins. I think the 20 of Atkins, I think she has the straightaway speed. Can she get around the 76 of Amanda Frank? The A13 of Kelly Bird's got the traffic coming. We're 3 wide coming out of turn number 4. Picking off the lead is the 20 of Amy Atkins. Down on the bottom, it's still the 20 of Amy Atkins. Up on the top, it's the 76 of Amanda Frank. Coming up on lap traffic. Getting giving the move over is the 44 of Jessica Breeden and the one of Penelope Pitstop, Tanya McCarter. Going down the back straightaway is still the 76 of Amanda Frank. She pulls along with the 20 of Amy Atkins. It's going to be the white flag for the 76 of Amanda Frank. And she brings along the 20 of Amy Atkins. Going down the back straightaway, there's going to be a battle in turn three. It's the 76 of Frank. And here comes the 20 of Scott Atkins. Excuse me, Amy, we got a spin on the back straightaway. It's going to be a caution and a checkered at the flag stand. It's going to be your winner, I believe. Slow down over there, ladies. Slow down. We understand from our track official knowledge that the pink and white 20 of Miss Amy Atkins is going to take home the feature and some hardware. For late model time, one more event. And race fans, we certainly appreciate you bearing these cooler temperatures on this fall evening. A little more racing to come your way.